And I'm also going to talk to you about...
the sexual revolution, is it?
Yes, because the sexual revolution just gave us a lot of really bad sex, don't you think?
I've never had bad sex, but wouldn't I?
Well, you don't need the book, then. Give it back.
Things you never thought you'd hear...
I wanted to hear.
..on a network television programme at 7 minutes past 8 in the morning.
Enjoy your
Thank
Cheerios.
Goodness some viewers are on plus one.
We'll be back with Pamela after some news and weather. Let's all calm down.